As I gaze upon this tiny rebellion forming against this reign of oppression, I can see a choice waiting in the distance. That choice comes in the form of two doors. One that leads to a new era of prosperity, and one that leads to our own self-assured destruction. In order to move beyond a fate tethered to extinction, we must look to these new horizons in hopes that we may rid ourselves of the antiquated ideologies of our forefathers. We must dare to leave everything we've ever known and throw ourselves headfirst into the abyss of consciousness. Together we must seek to absolve ourselves from the shackles of fascism and capitalism, from every institutional system that exists only to control our lives.
Oh,